Hey, what's up, guys? Just wanted to make this video real quick, going over some great news we just received. So, starting next week, with the weekly reset, SHOCKADIN will be getting a slight buff. Seal of Martyrdom damage will increase to 50% weapon damage per swing, up from 40%. And the Seal of Martyrdom Judgment is increased to 85%, which was 70%. Also, Seal of Martyrdom Seal and Judgment Effect now benefits from talents and effects that modify Seal of Righteousness, particularly improved Seal of Righteousness. All this really means is, starting next week, we're going to shift some points around and most likely take improved Seal of Righteousness. I'll be doing a video on that on Tuesday, going more in depth, but I just wanted to make this quick video letting you guys know that the SHOCKADIN is still great and it actually just got buffed. So I hope you guys enjoy, and good luck out there.